Phase one of the Serengeti. Sand the bodywork down. Fill the wee dents in with a wee bit of Isopon. Wheels are already painted, ready to rock and roll. Another big dent there, filled in.
We've done at the roof, filled in.
Using 100 grit sandpaper for this, just to give it a good key before we start with the Raptor paint. We'll take her outside, get her washed, take all the shite off it. We'll bring her back in, get her taped up, ready to go. We're in the process. Get her taped up, ready for paint. Have a look at this. Well, that's not fucking ideal, Gordy. That's not ideal.
This is the car getting painted now. Scotty's up doing it.
No turn back now, mate.
Eh?
No turn back now.
No, no turning back now. The transformation has started. It's coming along nicely now. A huge difference already. That's us on the second bottle of paint now. nearly done on the last side now. Just a bit time to go for lunch, we'll be 45 minute break, come put the next flask on it, next boat. We're getting there, not too far to go now. A nice wee first coat on the bonnet as well. Almost one side done. Black Land Rovers matter! What a huge difference already! That's the first coat just about finished on this ride.